My name is Cassie Latender, and my candidate number is 5035.
Hi, my name is Haley Lamb, and my candidate number is 5033.
Hi, my name is Veronica Fernandes, and my candidate number is 5019. Our school is Mark Golden Academy, and our center number is US671.
Fox 4 News Station. COVID is now starting to spread in the United States. The first case was discovered in Florida on March 1st. We're hoping that this case stays contained, but there are no guarantees. Health officials advise those who are going out to wear masks and wash their hands regularly. Stay inside and stay safe. Have a good rest of your day, and stay tuned to Fox 4 for more updates.
I will always remember the day you kissed my lips.
Teachers, but most of all, I miss theater. I miss going there after school every day and seeing the people I love most. In my house, I don't really get to be my true self because my parents are so judgmental about anything that isn't sports. And I know that people at school have parents that are like that too, and it just sucks. I know when we go back that things are going to be so different, but I do miss it, so I can't wait for these next few weeks to come.
Is this where I'm supposed to be at?
It's a temporary thing, it's not permanent. Soon we'll be back to normal life.
Good morning, students. How are we today?
Exhausted.
How much work do we have today?
Same as every day in class. We have to keep our normal routines. Emma, were you able to turn that assignment in last night?
I am very overwhelmed with the work we've been receiving. I don't have time to do any of my work because my siblings are using my computers.
My mom only lets me have this laptop during the length of our Zoom time, so I can't do any of the homework that I don't finish in class.
Nice for you to join us, Emma. I will take that into consideration, girls. Thanks for letting me know. Let's keep that energy up. We're halfway through this about time, I hope. Now, let's get started. We need to solve 6 math problems in Google Classroom. So let's log on and get started. Jamie, can you play with us through the first problem, please?
Yeah, you subtract 2 from 14 and...
I can't hear you, Jamie.
But Jamie, we can't hear you.
Did you accidentally mute yourself?
You have to press that microphone symbol at the bottom of your screen. You know the one with the line through it right now?
Click it once, calmly. Can you hear me now?
Yes, Jamie, I can hear you. Emma, can you do the next problem, please?
Where are we?
Question 2.
Hang on, my computer won't load.
Dylan, question 2, please. Girls, I need investigation. This isn't okay.
Dylan, wake up.
Participation I've been getting. I know this is a change to your everyday life, but we need to learn how to adapt the changes. This is difficult for me since I'm older than you guys and I don't know how to use technology, but I still try. I need to see a change in all of your efforts and treat this like you're actually in my class.
This is a struggle. Waking up to change my shirt and to brush my hair, to sit at a desk in my room, for 6 hours? It's oppressive. Not seeing my friends, doing everything virtually, not understanding the content, and being with my family all day, every day. It makes me sad to just sit in my room and do everything on a computer. I even have to send in videos of me doing cheer chants at home, not even with my teammates. We've been working hard on all these cheer events all year for them now to all be canceled because of a stupid virus. We can't even stunt. Ugh. Why can't people listen to the rules of staying quarantined so we can resume back to a normal life instead of this virtual bullshit?
She was actually playing a whole game of Fortnite on her laptop.
Well, I was watching Euphoria online.
Do people actually do all that stuff?
Like, how do you go out until 3 a.m. and then go to class the next day?
I've never seen a high schooler like that.
My parents tried putting screen restrictions on my phone, and I told them if they did that, that I'd drop out of school and I wouldn't speak to them ever again. Do you think that was too much?
Maybe.
I mean, to be fair, we don't get to see anyone's faces unless they're at lunch. Can't hang out with people because of the stupid virus, so the least that your parents can do is give you your phone.
They get mad at us for screen time, but yet they send us to school and make us sit at a computer for 6 hours. I don't even remember the last time we actually hand out an assignment.
So dumb.
Hey, I know you both aren't in band, but you know what's weird? They're making us wear these masks that have holes in them so we can play our instruments with the mask on. But I don't really get the point where we can just lift our masks between the songs.
Yeah. Well, my director is making us wear masks while we're singing and dancing.
We don't have mics, so I can't tell if the audience can actually hear me. You know, it is so frustrating when the audience isn't reacting. And I can't tell if it's because they can't hear me or if I'm saying the line poorly.
We still really aren't cheering either. We don't have to wear masks since we're outside, but we can't stunt, and that's my favorite part. I don't even know if I want to keep cheering at this point.
That's how I feel about band, too. I mean, I don't want to play if I'm just going to be miserable. I just want to go home, sit on my couch, and play video games. All day. I'm just so tired all the time.
Same, but with my phone. I've been on my phone a lot recently.
Oh my god, did you guys see that video of the cat doing the walk dance on TikTok?
No.
Come here.
Oh my god!
Dude, look! Dancing!
Girl! Oh, 6 feet! 6 feet!
My parents and teachers say that we're back to normalcy. But obviously we aren't. I get that it's for safety, but seriously, some of this is ridiculous. Like, what's the point of wearing masks all day if we're all just gonna take them off at lunch? COVID doesn't just disappear while we're eating. Also, people don't wear their masks correctly anyways. I mean, I used to care about getting COVID, but now at this rate, I'm bound to get it. I believe that the masks work when they're used properly. Properly, but nobody uses them properly. So as the grimy high school students we are, I'm fully expecting every single person in the school to get COVID and have no idea. You breathe out your nose, Rebecca, not just your mouth. The worst thing is the computers. Now today, if my laptop dies, or I forget it at home, or if the terrible school Wi-Fi is down, I can't do any work at all. Everything's online, and none of our teachers have a basic understanding of technology, so at the time, I've been in trouble for not doing an assignment that they never posted. It's so stressful, and all everyone seems to care about is their dumb social life. Oh my god, just stay home! I swear to god, if I see one more Snapchat of a bunch of people sitting in a hot tub together, I'm gonna scream. I used to have a 4.75 GPA, but now I have a 3.99 GPA. It's a crime, I tell you. Why should my grades have to suffer when I'm already personally suffering? The workload is insane, and almost every day I'm forced to talk or write about my COVID experience as if it isn't the only thing we've been talking about for months. I'm sick of talking about it constantly. I guess at least now I get to go back to band, but we sit super far away from each other and it's hard to stay in time, so. Nothing's really the same. I'm not sure if anything will ever be the same again.
Dear students of West Palm Beach High School, breaking news here. The mask mandates in our county have been lifted. You can now take off your mask whenever you feel most comfortable.